and we would like for you to make him welcome here to Nashville and the Station Inn, Shane Hennessy.
How you feeling?
Feeling pretty good, man. Feeling excited. Station Inn. I've been here so many times, like as a spectator, but I've never actually been here as like a performer. This is the first time. So the last time I was here, David Greer was here, Stuart Duncan was here, and Sierra Hull was sitting beside me. So it's like, this is cool to be like actually on the stage.
That's awesome.
Yeah. I write this at the top of every set list that I do, because I don't know about you, but when the adrenaline kicks in, I start going, like, I lose the plot altogether. Like, I start playing harder because I'm excited. So every set list is like, play lightly, you know? Don't play that hard, let the guitar do the work. To him, so this goes out to my grandfather Michael Hennessy, who's watching from up there somewhere. This is my arrangement of Glenn Miller's American Patrol.
By the way,
if any of you are ever in a marching band, you've probably heard this a million times. I'm really sorry, but I love it and it's new to me. Fundamentals and melody become so strong. I was able to hear all of the notes he was playing, but I didn't know where they were on the guitar, so I had to go looking for them. Thank you. popped into my head was walking down the avenue, killing time. City beats throwing on my mind. That was the kind of the vocal thing I came up with. So step one is, where do I find that on the guitar? So I go to, there it is. Okay, now I've got my melody, great. Now I'm thinking, okay, let's start directing the band. What will I put in here? So now I'm thinking, okay, well, I tell the band the main chords are E minor and A, and the guitar player brain goes, aha, E minor and A, wrong way to do it. If you're thinking like a keyboard player, you've got to think that a keyboard player wouldn't use voicings like that. A keyboard player would try and use close voicings as much as possible. So I found this E minor and this A. That sounds a bit better to me, more like a keyboard. Now I'm thinking like a drummer, okay? I have to put in a backbeat on the two and the four, so I get this. Okay, this is starting to sound good. Now I'm thinking, what would I ask my bass player to do right here? Well, I tell him, walk that bass, Quincy Jones style, like this. And that's sounding good already, but then I'm thinking, no, there's another layer of groove we can hit here. Something is missing. And I go back to the drummer and I think, aha, drummers would put in ghost notes. And ghost notes are like little extra taps in between the main groove. And I can put those in with a combination of left-hand techniques, like hammer-ons and pull-offs. And I can put them in by picking with my right hand. So when you put in those ghost notes, it sounds like this. Now we've got Stevie Wonder. So I hope you enjoy this one, folks. This is my tune, Avenue.